Hello, my name is Phil Cannon, and my program is called the Guitar Gamut. I'm recording today in the studios of KGEM-TV in Monrovia, California. So I'm going to begin by playing some selections from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. Here it is, the Nutcracker Suite. So next, I'm going to have a little bit of fun with the harmonica and run through some traditional Christmas carols and popular songs affiliated with Christmas. There are so many good Christmas songs. The thing I like a lot about Christmas is the fact that these songs, they just come around once a year and you play them for a few weeks and then you set them aside and you go back to the other non-Christmas material for the rest of the year. I'd like to begin by playing a medley of traditional carols, beginning with Deck the Halls. Thank you. That string was out of tune throughout that whole medley of carols, but it gave it kind of an out of tune flavor that almost sounds good on those Christmas carols. Gives you a street vendor type of sound. Okay, now that I'm in better tune, I'm going to play a couple of more contemporary ballads that I like a lot. The first one is I'll Be Home for Christmas. Now another real pretty ballad in the same flavor is Have Yourself a Merry Christmas. It's a song from I think about the same era, back around the 40s.